We're going to take a moment now to thank the people we call angels in our community, men and women, on the front lines of the battle against the coronavirus, still ongoing. People like Joel Ingram, a cook at Bay Area Hospital, and essential workers like Manny Barrientos at the Walmart Garden Center. And these women, these ladies at the HEB in Rockport. Again, thank you for all the incredible work you are doing out there for us.